Do not fret, Mr. Mayor. Everything is under control, I promise you.
It's not that I don't trust you, Hugo. It's just the headaches, the pain. They come all the time now.
Continue to take the medication.
But...
It is late, Mr. Mayor. You are tired. You need your sleep.
Of course, I need my sleep.
You will hang up now.
I will hang up now.
Imbecile.
I couldn't have put it better myself.
What?
How dare you enter my office?
Oh, I'm not in your office. And please don't insult me by attempting to trace this broadcast. You will fail.
I take it I am talking to Mr. Edward Nigma.
Do you know of any other inmate in your twisted little penitentiary who is ingenious enough to arrange this little chat?
Narcissism. A compulsive desire to prove his intellect. And a predilection for riddles.
You've read my file.
Of course.
Good. Then let's get started. How do you attempt to understand what is going on in Arkham City when all of the answers are strange?